usually the doctors are very smart. They have a sense what the patient and the families would like to go, which direction they are leaning towards, whether they want to be in the quiet, avoiding death word group, or whether they are the very open-minded group. They have been caring for the patients for some time, so they have a sense. And some are very upfront. They would ask the family, where do you want us to tell the patient or not? So, yeah. So all doctors and nurses, they really play important roles in the care of patients and the families.